Ho ho ho!
Happy holidays, Big Spring High. Here are today's announcements.
Starting Monday, December 12th, Stuco is hosting another hide and seek, this time with snowmen. If you find a hidden snowman, turn it into the Stuco room, room 212, for a prize during your fifth period or lunch. If you find a white one, you'll get candy. If you find any gold, you'll get a gift card. Happy holidays!
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
The Big Spring High School Student Council is hosting our very first BSHS Winter Showcase and Holiday Market this Friday, December 9th from 6 to 8 p.m. at the Comanche Trail Amphitheater. Please come support our students as we have performances by our Pride Drive, Choir, Theater, Golden Bells, and ASL students. We will also have a holiday market where plenty of clubs, organizations, and CTE classes will be selling different items to raise money for their organization. So please come watch our performance or shop at the market. Here are some items that are going to be for sale this Friday. So our interior design is going to be selling ornaments, angels, and wreaths. Our fashion design students have made wonderful handmade cards. They also have wreaths and more for sale. The art club is going to be selling ornaments, art, prints, jewelry, buttons, pins, and more. Our landscape design classes have birdhouses for sale, and Cheer is going to be selling their Building Champion stickers. Stuco is also going to be selling Pura Vida bracelets and some hot cocoa bombs. We will also have Grinch treats from our culinary kits, and softball and track will be having a concession where they'll sell candy, chips, drinks, and more. Our life skills kids are also going to be selling banana bread. And these are not the only things for sale, so please come check it out. Remember, bring cash or check only if you would wish to purchase any items at our holiday market. Again, please come support our winter showcase and holiday market this Friday, December 9th from 6 to 8 p.m. at the Comanche Trail Theater.
Here are this week's STAR EOC retest days. Biology and U.S. history will be on December 13th. If you have taken and not passed one of your EOC exams, you will need to test on that particular day. If you have any questions regarding testing, please check with your counselor. Also, the majority of the tests will be given online, so please bring your fully charged Chromebook with you.
Congratulations to December's Artist of the Month, Johan Gonzalez. You can view Johan's work in the display case outside the main office.
Big Spring High School wants to show our Christmas spirit by dressing up for the 12 days of Christmas. Here are our dress-up days. December 12th, Candyland. December 13th, we go to the North Pole. December 14th, Red Nose Wednesday. December 15th, favorite Christmas socks. And December 16th is Pajama Day. Y'all have fun and be festive.
Stuco is hosting the annual canned food drive to support the Salvation Army. The drive is now through Friday, December 9th. If you raise enough canned food for your class, it can be canceled for that period. Talk with your teacher to see if they are participating. Canned food only, no boxed or bagged food. Thank you for your support.
And that's it for today's announcements.
Remember, don't be a Grinch.
And have a holly jolly day.
Go Steers!